go there and sit on the mountain. If I go there, I'll watch. She watching me. And she was asked, I told her, Clark, I said, something she done. Then she said, you don't know. I said, well, you ain't talking to me today again. Huh? She just looking at me, Trini. You go there, you can go there and hug your Nana. She jumped out of love, Norman. Nana, I still love you. So that means she been talking about me. I said, I love you too, honey. And then on, and she
so she was waiting for the go. So that means
she
that she tells her,
man.
Yeah,
she minds, she really do mind.
Maybe she just upset, and maybe she feels that you knew that he was dating somebody else.
My nephew, my grandson. Know what I'm gonna tell her?
But that's how she feel.
I told her what more. I could just say.
Well, you would tell her to straighten up and get her.
I told her she was slow. Sloppy. Nasty, slow, and then she'll lay in the bed and won't get it. I even told her mammy that. I didn't say it behind her back. Wasn't that better telling her?
Yeah, but some of these young girls
I
don't
told
realize.
Her, all she is a bed woman. what she is. Mm-hmm. Laying him, he cleaning up. You know, he very clean.
Yeah.
And I showed over Grammy. I said, look at him. I took a little look.
So she don't come over here no more?
Yeah, she comes. Oh, she acts a friendly. Oh, here she comes. But I'll be one top of her hell.
Guess I don't know why people feel like that. If he go with somebody else, you talk to the other girl.
She woman. I had forgot about the other girl until that night, you know, when I told her she came here. Uh-huh. Yeah, she come here too. I'm about to fall out with her.
Why?
She nasty.
Oh, Lord.
I told Clark the other night, I come downstairs. She come in pretty late. She's sitting over here. I didn't know they all were down here. That mean I had my damn lock changed. I have to know it, because me, they be in here, and I don't even know they. I didn't know they all were down here. But if somebody was cooking, I could smell it. And it was 2 o'clock in the morning. I said, so I got up. Because I keep my door locked, you know where. But see, he had that pin where he can, that boy, can open my door. I had a man put me a lock on and a key.
Oh, your bedroom door?
Another one.
You all up in cell block H up in here.
And they can't get, he can't get me. He gets mad, Court. Mommy. I said, what? That's just the way I sound. Dude, you just changed lives. It's my fucking house. Don't forget that. That's why I can't change, because you're acting like it's your house. Go back out to Willie. Don't come here. I said, I ain't giving a fuck how you feel, and don't give a damn about none of you and your mammy and all. Take her over to your house. Hell. I see, she don't treat me like I'm her mother. She don't. I said, I'm tired of that shit and playing with her. I'm giving her a free place to stay in her and her roguish boy. He smoked drugs. He my boss is her. He knows she ain't got no job. And then he asks her, yeah, and she walk around half naked. I said, y'all are the kids. Why would she live before y'all? I said, I don't like that shit. I said, I raised you. You wasn't raised up nasty. You was raised up in a clean house. Mm-hmm. You never know me act like that woman. That's your mammy. So let her move out there to your house. I bet you won't take her to Willie's house.
What he said?
You keep on sell wood, but I can tell he don't like it. I don't give a shit. Don't never come back here and see me if you don't want to. I said it before him and that. I said, you done started coming. I said, okay, go back and get your fucking shit out of my.
Started adding and easing it in here.
She was sitting right here. I said, oh my God, you here again. But I don't be meaning that when I be done said it, then I think I shouldn't have said that. Like I said something to Vicky and her niece.
But that was right. When you're bringing bad kids over. So.
Look, the other day, so she called.
Who, Vicky?
Yeah, and she said, what you doing? Yeah, I said, I've been calling you. I said, honey, these crazy phones, I've been busy, I said. And she said, I was coming over there. I said, I wish you would, because I would like you to take me out to take my coat back. She said, I went to her uncle, auntie, or whatever in the hospital and said she's coming.
What she be doing? Getting the insurance money? No, what she be doing?
They used to talk about that. I don't believe that woman. She sold a building. She had a building over there in K-Town. She ain't got no $200,000, no building over there. No way. She said she sold it and got all that money in the bank. I think my auntie's son just be lying. But once it came up the other day, one day she come by him talking about it. Jesus. So she said, auntie was, I said, her auntie told me over the phone. She said, I've been hearing so much about you that I practically know it. She said, I said, I told your niece to bring you over here. And so I said, I want to meet that woman. See, but she don't want me to meet her. That woman going to tell a whole lot of lies. She said, I'm going to bring
out. That's the one you made the soup for?
And she's the one supposed to have all the money. I said, guess y'all got the pocket for them broke the woman, not to put her in a nursing home.
She in a nursing home?
Yes, that's what she is. I said, well, y'all done broke the woman, and now you don't come over here every day. I said, you coming over here 4 days in the morning.
is true. I take her to be one of them type of women. She can fool you. She don't fool me.
I said, maybe I said something that she didn't have. But here with her niece. Which is your niece called. I said, well, honey, you welcome to come, Vicky. I said, I miss you. I said, I miss seeing you over here every day, every other day. She said, yeah, I was coming over there, but I had my brother with me. I said, I don't care about you bringing your brother. That's one, you know.
Right.
But I said, but I'm talking about like all them dogs you got. You keep all them motherfuckers over there and them little badass kids, man. I said, then somebody in the background said, oh, you got me on speaker. She had me on speaker. She said, kid, Quita said her kids ain't there. I said, now you got me on that speaker, haven't you? I said, well, I don't mean they bad. I mean that when they go visit, she haven't got it. I said, I wouldn't consider them bad.
They not trained.
That's what I said. They not trained. I said that when they go to other people's house to sit their butt down. I want to say sit there, sit their butt down, not wander all over. That's what I call bad. And she laughed. So that
when my mom brought my nephew over, he sat in my living room. Because, you know, mama got a pretty house. He know she going to get up and knock him out if he mess with stuff. She brought his one little bag of toy.
And
what is it? 5. And he sat on my living room floor and watched his movie and played for at least 2 or 3 hours. He get up and come hug my mom or something like that. But other than that,
whose kid is
David's son? But my mom has custody of him. But he just sit up and a very good kid. She said, no, he don't go to people's house and mess with stuff.
Well, that's what I mean. That's what trained. When Clark and them were little, they didn't run off. Could we go and sit down? And that was it. And them kids come in, she let them go to the bathroom. You need to sit a little while and go over there. You not have to be one. That's not to play with. That's to look at. And she ain't saying a word.
Right. She supposed to get up and knock them kids out. Well, or they should know her look. You know, your mama give you a look. Sorry. You got a look. You look at your kid. Because mama had a look. She'd be looking. I look away. Because I don't want to be like, who's she looking at? We'll look like this. So we know she look. You can feel it. That's funny.
Or
you knew to shut up and walk away.
Be in Miss Erdale's house, my godmother. She making dinner. I'll never forget. And she had some more kids. They was in another room. She had their kids trained. But we some kids coming there. We wanted to go anywhere they were. But see, we done looked at mama. She done give us that dirty look. You better sit your ass down and sit there. She done probably told her, you better not come out. Yeah. You around the corner like that, we be looking more going there where they at. And they want to come in there where we at. See, we don't got that. That's the way we were trained.
And that's the way you're supposed to be trained.
You go running all.
People get y'all kids in order.